a work of art that is. It's a proper work of art. I was alive, though only 16. I worked in the woolen mill. I watched big machines, Victorian machines, that were I rope and our bells. Then one day man came round. One of the ropes he broke. I said to myself, I'll have some of that. As I watched his hands working the ropes, he took the rope off the end of the rope. Nothing like it ever. He untwisted the lines and he pulled out the threads and he spliced them both back together. I grew up like a rope, a wife and children. I bought a house and I lived in the town. But it wasn't me. When my son got blown up in Afghanistan, it turned my world upside down. When I shut my front door at the end of the day, no one would come around. So I bought a boat on the cauldron. That was my liberty. I've always been connected to water, and that's where I wanted to be. A friend that I knew said this we could do. Go and learn the ropes, eh, Paul?
Yeah.
So I went to the courses wherever they were.
Skipton and all over the place.
To make narrow bow fenders. And I stand at my table with my fender. You've got to bring your table. Takes 3 days to make one. And each fender, it shows the time that I spend cutting and twisting rope. It's a work of art. It's a proper work of art. Fiddly knots and fenders, that's a trade for me. I'll always live on the water. The water's the best place to be.
Lovely jubbly.